Ivorian international Sol Bamba has been slapped with an initial two-game ban for his dismissal against Ipswich Town in the English Championship. The Cardiff City defender confronted the referee, the fourth official and even his own manager, Neil Warnock, last weekend in the wake of an angry reaction to a tackle. The West African will miss two home matches with possible FA sanctions looming large in the wake of that particular red card.